came up with some issues, and the one we chose was kids years 0 to 2 aren't used to bigger playground areas that are too challenging.
The solution of setting up a playgroup with messy play and fun games. We've added all the things we need, and altogether it's $73.02.
Well, we have a blue seashell sandpit so they can sculpt and create things using their imagination.
Well, we will have challenging but fun board games that will help them learn new things and compete with peers.
Last but not least, there will be a big water trough and water toys for you to make up fun games and learn the importance of friendship.
Next to the water trough, there will be a wooden table with colouring in and drawings.
This is where we're thinking of putting.
This is what it will look like.
Overall, we think this is a great improvement on our school environment
and will inspire kids to use their character strengths of creativity and curiosity.
Thank you, Ms. Torrey. We hope you choose our idea.